width is very healthy, you are getting all multiple follicular units. It's not very lengthy, but it is quite healthy, having all two follicular units, three hairs, and easily without any using of bleeding, extraction is happening. Separating the grafts by follicular unit.